Today I came to this market. It's organized by the Rotary Club because we have to make some money to live. Australia is very expensive, and in this country if you don't make money, you don't survive. So I just put some of my pictures, my newspapers, trying to get money and to keep doing the clown around the world, but for free. That's my idea, make people happy, but no money, just laugh.